Good afternoon, this is IT303 and event-driven programming. I am going to discuss to you some important line of codes in the program that we have created for the student build of account. This line, we have declared the function definition for the get tuition fee. We declared dim tuition fee as a double equals value rate per unit dot tax times of value number of unit dot tax. Tuition fee dot tax is equals to p. Concatenation, the tuition fee, to string and the variable return to tuition fee. For the function call, for the function definition, get tuition fee. Next, we declare the function definition for the get rate per unit. I have used the else and if condition here for the text shape. Some automation in the line. The user would input the course of the student, example BSIT, and then the rate per unit for the first year BSIT is 150, for the second is 130, for the third year is 120, and for the fourth year the rate per unit is 110. Same as well as the other courses. Now is I have initialized some other functions here to just utilize in the code. Same thing happened in other courses. We have declared the function for that and using else and if condition just to... That's it. And then some codes for also the code for the git charge, for change, and for the laboratory fee. Every field that requires. So this is the whole program that we have created for the front end. You have to input the bills like so, and then the bill is 5029. So here back, that's it.